Oh. I opened my eyes today. I walked outside and the sky was gray. So I thought to myself, might as well just retire and get the hell out of this place, out of this place. But I got myself a number 17 bus downtown. I didn't drive to avoid the rush or the last minute gas. Last thing on the list, the same old shit. The last minute gas running around. And they're trying to get out of downtown. But it's Christmas in Vancouver. You'll never know for the lights on the trees. Christmas tree and my 5-year-old daughter hangs a stocking she made for me. Ooh, I'm not going home. Yelling, "Daddy, look at me. Oh, I don't wanna go home. 'Cause it's Christmas in Vancouver, another one the same. Another shitty winter and another damn rain. Another string of lights and Merry Christmas on the cold.